Hello everyone, I am Dr. Naveen Kancharla, postgraduate in Department of Pediatrics in Narayana Medical College and Hospital. I am here to discuss a few lines regarding National Newborn Care Week. Every year, National Newborn Care Week is celebrated between 15th November to 21st November. The importance of celebrating this week is to raise the awareness regarding newborn care in child survival and development. Neonatal period, that is first 28 days of life, is very crucial as it carries highest risk of mortality. Every year 2.6 million deaths were occurred during this period. Main reasons for the neonatal mortality during this period are prematurity, complications of birth such as asphyxias and severe infections. Basic needs of newborn at birth are warmth, mother's milk, natural breathing and prevention of infection. Newborn care includes immediate and thorough drying, skin-to-skin contact with mother, early initiation of breastfeeding and exclusive breastfeeding every second hourly to prevent hypoglycemia, injection vitamin K in first hour of life, and first day vaccination should be given. Normally, every baby should be assessed for congenital malformations and any signs of illnesses. Special care should be provided for sick babies, preterm babies and low birth weight babies. In case of severely ill babies such as meconium aspirated babies and preterm babies, low birth weight babies and birth asphyxia babies should be admitted in NICU, closely monitored and treated accordingly. At time of discharge, babies should be kept in rooming in with mother for at least 24 hours. This makes mother more confident towards baby care. At time of discharge, mothers are advised that every normal newborn baby should be reviewed after 1 week of their life. In case of severely ill babies, they should be reviewed after 3 to 4 days of their life. At time of discharge, mothers are advised about danger signs such as lethargy, seizures, fast breathing, decreased acceptance of feeds, pustular skin lesions, umbilical cord discharge, and jaundice up to palms and soles. With these effective measures, we can reduce the neonatal mortality rate. Thank you.